Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will show you another guitar capo. This one is a Jim Dunlop Elastic Capo. So you can see here there's a roller. This one is the part that's touching the strings. Then you have a strap, like an elastic, like a garter. Then there's some holes where you will place the I mean these holes will be placed here in the shaft to lock it in place. Okay, so I show you how to install this one. Let's say on the second fret, align this one, then probably just one by one so easier, because this one is a little bit heavy. Okay, now it is in place. So if you want to move the capo, let's say move it on the fifth fret, you don't need to remove it, you can just slide it. Try on the seventh fret. Okay, that's it. So to remove this one, just stretch a little bit, then remove it from the slot, then that's it. Now it's removed. So this one is a Jim Dunlop Elastic Capo. So again, thank you for watching.